Giuseppe Bezzuoli was born November 28, 1784, died September 13, 1855. He was an Italian painter of the Neoclassical and Romantic periods. He was admitted to the Academy of Fine Arts. There, he studied drawing and painting with Jean-Baptiste Desmarais, Pietro Pedroni, and Gaetano Piattoli. After 1803, he was a private student of Pietro Benvenuti. In 1812, he won the Academy's Triennial Prize, which enabled him to go to Rome to study and copy the old masters.